Here, you got to get through a super techie course around Rider's Ridge. So, right, I actually do live here, so just try not to make a mess. There was some swaggy, swaggy ride in there. Good stuff.
This is the hugest triple bowl in the Republic. Ramp wheels are definitely required. It's about pulling off big air tricks, grabs, rotations, and transfers. I want to see them all. All right, so get out there and thrill me. Ever Red Bull Rampage was held back in 2001, and since then it's gone from strength to strength. So it makes sense that it would one day arrive in the Republic. Today's that day, champ. This is free ride mountain biking at its best, and for my money, one of the greatest events on the bike trips calendar in a great name. All right, you got this. Good luck.
Wow, the crowds are amped. Every year I spend many, many hours contemplating how these riders dare to take on these high-risk, big mountain lines. 720. Great initiation on that 360 tabletop. demonstrating incredible speed coming into that cash roll Superman. Nice amplitude for that front flip. Knocking it out of the park with that huge Super Control 900. Look at the air awareness on that 1440. What are they feeding these riders? On to the 720. Tucking the bars in for a unique double front flip tuck no hands. Breaking out the huge 900 and stomping it so hard on the powder. Onto the 720, stomped it. Tucking a smooth 360 tabletop.
Red Bull Rampage.
What can I say? Everyone is basically in pursuit of perfection.
Commanding double front flip tuck no-hander. Displaying lots of creativity on that 360. Tucking the bars in for a very unique twister tuck no-hander. Whoa, there's the 720. Absolutely stomped that 900. Huge amplitude coming onto the 720. A huge 1440 stop, that's insane. Insane. 1080 then takes that foot and sticks it on over for a mad-looking can-can. Wow! Oh my goodness, the 1440! That's four full rotations. A tidy-looking 720. Getting the pedals off that double front flip tuck no-hander. Sending it, hucking a smooth 720 tabletop. Stomping that front flip. Getting the pedals on that huge double back flip whip. Pedals off that front flip tuck no-hander. Sending it, hucking a smooth 1080 tabletop. Sending it, hucking a smooth 720 tabletop. Nice double front flip. Huge amplitude for that rodeo. Displaying lots of creativity on that rodeo. Mm.
gnarly tsunami. I couldn't be more chuffed if I were a rabbit at the start of the mating season. It's a great achievement to make it this far.
Everything is litty, riding through the city. My bitty look pretty and I got the homies with me. New Q60, bumping that new shifty. Bass in the trunk, hitting like Ken Griffey. Coochie sweats a fly, skinny Vicky. And shifty CEO, he white Diddy. If you with me, then let's get litty. If you with me, then let's get litty. Everything is litty, litty, litty. Riding through the city, city, city. All I really want is love and laughter. All the other drama doesn't matter. Everything is litty, litty, litty. Riding through the city, city, city. All I really want is love and laughter. All the other drama doesn't matter.
Everything litty, from the lip gloss to nips to the lips. Sitting pretty on some bicycle handlebars. Cruising through the LES, dick zipping through the cars. Not alarmed when I'm all up in your arms. Hardy, hard, hard, we just laughing it up. Weather nice, bands and hoodies not giving up. And everything litty, ain't no need to be.
Radio, playing the best hits from around the world.
Thank you.
this is the part where we get into real street riding. Use anything and everything you've learned so far to pull off a run that's going to turn the heads of the other skaters out there. This is a flat open space where you can tread just about anything, so use that. Go for it.
Okay, here we go. We've got big air, we've got half pipe, we've got slopestyle. Three tracks with three cracks on each. Intensity in 10 cities.
Pop, pop, pop! I'm not talking about Rice Krispies, people. I'm talking about skiing and snowboarding mayhem. Let's set this place on fire!
Stopping that 360.
Yeah!
Work with the slick rocket air. Haunting us with a bloody Dracula on that 900. Some crazy wizardry. Oh, quad misty drunk driver like riding through Texas. Massive. The 1080 rocket air. Going full drunk driver on that huge triple front flip. Nice, grab the hell out of that cork with a nuclear methy. Stomping that crazy big triple front flip holy grail. Work with a little rocket air.
So massive! You nosedived into those runs like an angry beaver on Adrenaclick.
You're a rider. That's like a normal person, but way cooler.
Hardline is hard by name, hard by nature. This isn't an event for the faint-hearted. Only the best and bravest come here.
That's because it isn't about competing against the other riders. It's all about competing against the course itself. It combines tricky technical downhill features with huge jumps.
Thank you.
worked with Red Bull to transform Mammoth into a mountain bike.
The most progressive urban slopestyle bike contest returns.
Prepare for your stoke factor to be at an all-time high. The Republic's best riders are about to throw down gravity-defying runs.
Stop that double front flip. Table-topping that feature. Holding on for that great twister suicide no-hander. Completely stop that 1440 beast mode activated. Squeezing in a massive 1080 triple tail whip. Whoa, perfect quad front flip tail whip. Untouchable, baby. Grabs the seat and turns the bars for a lovely toboggan. There's the backflip. There's the 180. On to the rodeo. Stop it. A legit front double tail whip feint. Nice, a tidy looking rodeo.
What's new, Pockrats? Welcome to X Stomp Air, the Republic's trick music station.
Onto the rodeo. Perfect tail whip, stomped. Slick front flip suicide no-hander. Insane amplitude for that rodeo.
Big props. Some people believe district ride is a matter of life and death, and I can assure you, it is much more important than that. Well done for nailing it. I tip my hat to you.